I always hear you muttering to yourself whenever we're in battle. So, just what are you saying?
Why do you want to know? Does it bother you or something?
Not really. It's just the way you talk is sometimes kind of creepy. So I was wondering if you vent your frustration through your magic. Are you yelling, "You stupid jerk!" or something like that to pump yourself up?
What? No, that's not what's happening during my incantations. I'm just focused, so I match my tone to fit the mood of whatever I'm trying to invoke.
Invoke?
How do I put it? Basically, the elemental astral energy behind each art, I guess.
Astral energy? Hold on, are you saying you can talk to astral energy?
Not exactly. But if I put emotion into what I say, it's easier for me to properly cast my arts. That makes sense?
Kind of. Okay, so if you can talk to astral energy, then you can ask it to, like, predict the weather or find secret treasure?
Wait, you don't really think that, do you?
Or you can ask it to send down lightning to where there's bad guys lurking and...
May lightning condemn those who bear false Thunderblade!
Ah, what are you doing? You almost fried me with that!
I just asked the astral energy to send down lightning where there were annoying boys.
I don't know what to do. Things can't go on like this.
What do you mean?
Ah! Oh! It's you, Rinwell.
You were talking about me, weren't you?
No, I wasn't. I've just been thinking about some things.
Really? How unusual.
Cut it out. I'm being serious here.
Sorry.
I was thinking about... You know how I used to work for Ganabelt back when I was in Cislodia?
Yeah, of course. You were brought in after the Snake Eyes killed your friends, right? I mean, you had to.
Right. I used to have nightmares about it when I fell asleep. But lately that's been happening a lot less. I don't know how to feel about that.
That's a good thing, isn't it? You should be happy.
Yeah, but... I did a lot of terrible things back then, and I'm scared I'm starting to forget what I did.
Okay, so let me just get all of this straight. You think you'll forget everything if you stop having those nightmares? Why?
Because, you know me, I'm freaking stupid.
But it sure doesn't sound to me like you've forgotten.
Oh, yeah, but still.
I don't think those nightmares going away means you've forgotten. Maybe it's a sign that you've come to terms with what you did.
Come to terms? You mean like Alfin with his past? You think that's what's happening?
Yeah, I do. You're pretty amazing, Law.
I am?
Yeah. Not all of us have figured out how to accept our pasts. Least of all, me.
Rinwell. look at this view!
Don't get so drawn into it you fall over now.
Breeze. Get in,
Chance
get out.
In the wind.
Now you see what I can do.
I'll be saving you. Are those arms even natural? Dance in the wind. In here.
Here I come. Miss over.
I'll take you all on. Ha! Flare the mouth. Everyone still in one piece?
Yep. I barely worked up a sweat. That's what we're going to climb?
The villagers managed it on their escape from the city. We're going in the opposite direction, but where there's a will...
There's always a way, right? And it looks like we're out of options. Let's grit our teeth and go!
Quite necessary when creating weaponry.
Watch this!
Glimmer
Lost!
Demon's Descent! Flashing Fang!
Don't get complacent.
Crap. This injury hurts more than I thought. Shion, sorry, but could you... Oh, right.
Does anyone else think this may be just a bit too tough for us?
Is it just me, or does Rinwell suddenly seem much more comfortable around Dohalim than she used to?
I noticed that too. When the two of them came and found me together back on the beach, I could hardly believe my eyes.
It's not like we had a choice or anything. Law and Kisara had to hang back to convince the villagers we meant them no harm. More than that, though, there are a lot of things I've still got to come to terms with regarding Almadria. But I guess I'm through making snap judgments based on someone's origin. At least, I'm trying to be. I guess you could say it's a work in progress.
I see. You hear that, Law? Sounds like all that hard effort wasn't for nothing.
Yeah.
That's got to be reassuring to hear, right, Dohalim?
Not being subjected to unwarranted suspicion is certainly welcome.
Yeah. That long-winded way you have of talking, though? Not so much a fan of that.
I think that's more of a personality thing than a Renin trait.
Really? In that case, I won't have to feel guilty getting annoyed by it.
Thank you.
be a breeze. Get in, get out.
I'm not good. Slash my god! It's on!
Right here!
Take this!
Here!
It's over!
One
more!
This one!
Take this!
You're
an astral art?
That's my cue!
I'm just getting started!
Shut him down!
You're mine!
Wait! We're in the home stretch, guys.
What she said? Eyes on the prize.
That focus goes double for you, Law.
Me? How come I get figured out?
Stoop back!
Stand back. I'll trim it up.
Take this!
You're mine! Let me help! You're mine!
Crumble!
You're finished!
Tell us
it's
gone!
Go away!
Swallow blade!
Firmament splinter!
Here I come!
Arrow
it's
claw.
Over!
I'm on a roll!
Eagle you're roll. Mine!
I'll smash you!
Plasma shot!
Not on my watch!
Dragon shell!
Going in!
Hit? What now?
Rising falcon!
Frozen!
Hammer!
Next time, do you think we could add some more flames into the mix?
Huh? It's not that easy to adjust, you know.
Hey, what do you say we fight that shining enemy?
I've got a really bad feeling about this.
Here's
the thing
more!
Mom! Eagle is
coming!
What's this thing?
Here I come!
Help!
You're finished!
I can do this all!
You wanna play?
We got the advantage!
Come at me!
good. Just have to make sure we keep it.
Don't worry, because Law's on. Carry
it
address.
You're really, really strong, Alvin.
I'm just trying to do the best I can.
Still,
Demon's Descent! Flashing Fang!
So, did you like my boost art?
Yeah, it was off the charts.
They're surrounding us.
You're mine. Slap the shot.
Now you see what I can do.
There's not in your dreams.
First strike.
May a thousand gales carry your dragon.
Slap the shot.
Hold on here.
You picked the wrong part.
Quiver dragon. Take this.
Now.
Slap the shot.
Demons descend. Flashing Fang!
Easy! Way to go!
Tiger Blade!
It's over!
It's not my fight!
Stay away from my friend!
Not in your dream!
Here I come! Rising Falcon! Dragon Swarm!
Tiger Blade!
You're mine!
Blast!
It's over!
I think we can get through this.
Don't let up until it's over.
Who said anything about letting off?
Lance Lancer!
Freeze, Lancer!
Take this! You're
Tiger
finished!
Blade. Lion Power!
Come on! Take this! Slash the shot!
Look sharp!
Slash the shot!
Gunsling Spin! Tiger Blade!
Take this!
Lion Power!
You're finished!
Celestial Burner! Ice Freaking!
Look
You're
sharp!
Mine.
Now, Tiger Blade! Frozen
Hammer!
Nicely done!
Go all thanks to
you! If I do!
That's it!
Tiger Blade!
Raging Blast! Alright, it's time to die!
Here I come!
May a thousand gales carry you to crush now!
You're on!
Double me! In an instant!
Impact Block!
Hey! Poodle's quivering! I think we're about to be... real lucky!
I've never stood so close to a waterfall like this before.
I bet it'd feel real refreshing to take a shower underneath this water.
You're welcome to try, but that water pressure would likely crush you to a pulp.
By the way, how is Mahavar doing? Wait, don't tell me we still haven't found him.
It's not like we haven't been looking. I've covered the whole length and breadth of the coast, but...
all of the other crew members are accounted for, including us. But we weren't able to find Mahavar. He's still missing.
I see.
Perhaps he couldn't bring himself to abandon the ship.
You mean at the bottom of the ocean? Damn it.
We don't know that it sank. We all washed up on the same shore. If the ship went down, isn't it strange we haven't come across a single piece of debris?
Do you think he might still be alive somewhere out there?
I think stranger things have happened. Whether he's alive or otherwise, we've exhausted all the avenues available to us. All we can do now is press on ahead.
Fine. Let's get going.
In the water's edge, I see but for a moment one Ganeth Heros.
I hate to break it to you, man, but what you're saying isn't deep at all.
Something's on your mind. You having second thoughts about rescuing Shion?
Of course not! Shion's our friend! Almadria was the one I hated. For as long as I can remember, she served as a symbol to me of everything Renan. But ever since getting to know Shion, I realized it doesn't make sense to group people together like that. Every individual is different.
I see.
Besides, the situation with Almadria was something else entirely. I'd already decided I wasn't going to kill her, but when I saw her die right in front of me, a part of me thought it served her right, that she'd gotten what she deserved. But another part regretted that someone else had come along and killed her instead. Don't get me wrong. If I had the chance again, I still wouldn't kill her. But it's not like I'll be shedding any tears now that she's gone. It's all so confusing. I don't know how to make sense of any of it.
Who said it had to make sense?
Huh?
Rinwell, you've done nothing wrong. You've started to question the beliefs you've held all your life. It's only natural for you to feel disoriented. You didn't give in to the hatred you felt for Almadria. You made a choice not to kill her. And that's significant, whether you realize it or not. As for what it means exactly, that might be worth taking some time to figure out on your own.
Some time.
Or don't, if you don't want to. It's just an idea. I'm still searching too, remember?
No, you're... I think you're right. It can't hurt to keep searching after all. And hey, thanks, Kisara.
Remind me to stay on your good side.
Tiger
Blade!
Oh! Now I'm real mad!
Take this!
Do it!
I'll stop your movement!
And I'll stop your life! And done!
Let's keep up the pace!
Armor won't save you!
Take it!
Shell.
This was all
mine!
Now!
Eagle Assault!
Thunderbolt!
You're mine!
I think I'm getting stronger.
Oh yeah? Think you could beat me at arm wrestling?
When have I not beaten you?
Right. I'll just go on ahead then.
freeze. Get in, get out.
Falling storm!
Looks like we won.
Yeah, there's more where that came from.
That's no ordinary enemy I see over there.
Thank you. Got some good equipment!
I can't say its appearance is to my tastes, personally.
This looks nice and tough.
How much farther?
I don't think we're even halfway there yet. Hang in there.
Not even halfway? Are you serious?
That's no reason to give up now.
Yeah.
No choice.
Crazy Cascade!
Going in! Take this! Swallow dance! You're finished!
I'll be saving you!
Eat dirt!
Dance in the wind!
Eagle
Assault!
I'm
going! Freaking dozen!
Plasma Shock!
Going in! That's it!
I'll take this!
Ruling!
Luna Rondo!
Hurrah!
Dragon Swarm!
This one! Malevolent! This one! Bar!
Here I come!
When did I get so popular?
I'm not done! You're mine! It's over!
Go in! More when I get
it! Look sharp!
What more?
I can carve through armor!
Freeze, Lancer!
This one's loud!
There you are!
It's over!
In here! Let's get you all coming away!
I try harder!
I'm just getting started!
You can never be too prepared. But did we have to spend so much?
What is this place?
Careful! We've got company!
Doesn't look like we're getting past without a fight.
Watch your feet! Fall from here and it's curtains.
We're just trying to get past! Get out of our way!
Save your breath! All that thing sees is a talking meal!
Then let's show it how wrong it is!
Is it trying to stop us?
Charge like that could easily be fatal.
Just as well, I'm here to stop them.
I'm on it! Take it down!
Hands in the wind! Air thrust! Requires complete focus!
I'm on it!
Take it!
Here's my roar!
Lightning condemned! Thunderblade!
What? There are three! Its wings are lighting up!
It's getting ready to attack!
Sorry!
Jump. Such tremendous power!
Don't face it head on!
Four.
It's about to come at us. Look
this
sharp.
One's
such unadulterated fury.
This one's mine. Look sharp. I'll take you all on. Ha! Flare the Malita! Flaming Meteor!
Come on, a roll now!
Another incantation ruined.
Guardian Field!
I really owe you one. Light.
Heal!
Dragon Shell!
Look sharp! This. That's it!
You're mine!
Dazzling Steel!
You're finished!
Benediction light.
Heal! Talon Storm! Falling Storm! Talon Hurricane! Tiger Blade!
Illusion!
Not like this!
You may be-
Negative gate! Resonate with the earth!
It's the last one!
With fauna like that, I'm impressed so many people from Thistle made it through here alive.
Who's to say there weren't a whole lot more of them who didn't?
Well, at any rate, it should be a safer climb now that we've cleared the way a bit, right?
No. So long as people feel the need to face terrain this perilous, I'd say true safety's some way off.
You mean defeating Vol'ron and putting an end to the crown contest, right? I guess that would be the best solution here, huh?
We've wasted enough time here already. Let's get going. Xion needs us.
How are we still not there yet? It feels like we've been climbing this mountain forever.
It helps if you try not to look up or down. All you need is silent determination. Talking too much will only waste energy and burn you out.
I'm too tired to look up or down, even if I wanted to.
Take care you don't fall, at least. Unless you want to make a Zoogle's day, that is.
Zoogles? Why would they care if I fell or not?
How would you feel if a three-course meal fell right out of the sky at your feet?
Zoogle Chow.
Law? Best not to listen to him if you can help it. You'll only be encouraging him if you do.
Tell me that before I listen next time!
Still, Tohalim has a point. One wrong step and it's curtains.
Wouldn't it be great if we could all fly like Hoodle? I bet even the refugees who didn't make it would have made it to Thistleland that way.
Until we magically sprout wings, let's just watch where we're stepping instead, okay? Come on, Xion's waiting for us.